end. What am I doing here? What the hell is this place? My head. Was I dreaming? Gotta be because of the drugs. Thank you. Hey. Hey. You okay? Oh my god. No. What the hell's going on? I gotta get out of here. What happened? Is this place even a hospital?
Thank you. Thank you.
Something's wrong. Something is wrong. What's happening to me? The drugs? Dr. Kaufman, it's all his fault.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
accident. They're all gone now. I was driving the car at the moment, and it's not my fault. I had a damn seizure while driving. All because of Dr. Kaufman's drug. He gave me the seizure. It's his fault. And his fault alone. Is there someone, anyone that can help me? Thank you. Is it really my fault? No. That's impossible. I forgot something. Something important. Thank you. My God, what the hell happened here? But they died in the accident. Why are they here? What's going on? know. I was just scared. Afraid to face the truth. I tried to erase it from my memories, but it kept coming back and back and back again. It's all my fault. It has nothing to do with Dr. Kaufman. I was taking the drugs because I wanted it for myself. And I killed my family over it. I killed them. All this time I've been searching for Kaufman. But I've just been looking for the truth. And when I found it, my truth. My personal hell.
Just